Why am I wearing something as simple as a black t-shirt over blue jeans for something as important as my book trailer for my new upcoming memoir? If you read The Carry-On Imperative, you'll learn that I have not worn a dress, a skirt, anything that qualifies as big girl clothes for over 20 years. It's just one of the stories or one of the themes that runs through The Carry-On Imperative.